Hey guys, welcome back. Today is the first day of school. I'm scared. I think I got butterflies around my stomach, but here's my first day outfit. Here's the shirt. Here's the new pants. Already changed. And here's the ripped jeans I'm gonna wear. Great. I'm so excited. So, I might brush my teeth first, but my mom's in the bathroom. So I'm going to do is get ready, put some lotion on my legs, and some, sorry about my voice, and like, and deodorant. You don't want to smell stinky. First day of school. Here we come. Of high school. So, I got some lotion. I don't know where's my deodorant, but I know it's in my bag somewhere. Okay, got a belt. I don't know if it will, you know what, fit. Okay. I'm gonna brush my teeth first. Now I have butterflies around my stomach. Mom's in me too because she's scared that I'm probably gonna get lost, but I'm not gonna get lost. I know it's the first day of school. Don't worry. Katie's gonna come to school with me. I'm gonna close the door because Mom was getting dressed. Because she's gonna wait for the bus with me. My dad did. I was looking for my dad. He didn't even say anything. He just poofed, be gone. But see, guys, when I'm done brushing my teeth, it's gonna take 5 minutes. I'm gonna kill. Oh, whoa, it's bleeding. I didn't even brush my teeth yesterday. Freak, I forgot. Katie's gonna be probably real bad. Katie's teeth. Katie's gonna be bleeding. But luckily, I'm right here. My time, Katie, brush your teeth. You didn't ask your teeth, but I'm gonna do it in the house. See you guys later. Okay, so I'm done brushing my teeth. It was bleeding because I didn't brush it last night. But yeah, let's go put on my outfit. I already pulled my outfit. I'm good. All I just need to do is put on my clothes, and I'll see you guys later when I'm finished putting my clothes on. First thing is a shirt. I just put on the tab out. But here's the shirt in 3, 2, 1. I'm so sorry, guys, but I'm gonna probably go to my mom's bathroom and see if I can find the deodorant there or go downstairs. Boom! Okay, so now I'm gonna take off my rubber band. I might put my hair down to get some more fresh air from this air. I think my mask is downstairs. I think it's somewhere in my room, but I don't know. It's probably on the floor. So, yeah. I'm excited for the pants, but I'm not excited for going inside the building. I'm getting rid of bugs. So luckily my mom's calming me down probably when I get home from school. Oh, I have the weather. The weather is cloudy. It's gonna feel like 72. I don't know. But it's time for the pants, but let's take off these. I might need scissors, so hold on. It was easy. I just had to rip it with my hands, but let's go ahead and put on these good ripped jeans and take a photo for my first day. I'll put it on Facebook too. You know why? We could do a transition. 3, 2. Okay, my stomach hurts now. What do you guys think of my pants? Do you like it? I'm gonna show you the full fit, but here's the full fit of it. So yeah, what I'm gonna do is put some deodorant on. Yeah. Got my nails. Done. I need to just put on my shoes, and I'm gonna show you my shoes. Hold on. So here's my shoes that we went to Vance. So I don't even know what shoes pick good with now. Let me look in the mirror. Okay, these shoes I might wear for the second day of school. If it doesn't rain. On the first day, I'm probably gonna wear these without socks. So let's go. I'm trying to press the button. So I have to pull the shoe.
There was once a day that I would pray for you. I'd go and misbehave just so you'd notice too. Sneaking looks up and down from across the room. And damn, what a hell of a view. I feel good, you look great. I like you, I can't wait. Our first time, our first date. You're so fine, I'm so late. You sip wine, I drink straight. Don't waste time to my place. I feel my heart erase. So catch me if I fall.
Probably gonna go great anyway. Okay, hold up. I put it on three. It hurts my stomach. But I got a belt. I'm waiting for my shoes. I'm bringing my phone. And put this in my book bag. So let's go. I have to change a belt because... Hold on, wait time. It might be stuck. So I have to change the belt because it wasn't working. So my mom, I'm done with the shoes. I'm gonna go grab it and put them on. I probably don't put them on yet though. Okay, these are the shoes I'm gonna be wearing. And I probably not gonna wear a belt with it, but it's still gonna be working. So let's see if I can fit it with socks on. If not, I'm trying to see if I can fit it with socks on. It's not gonna work. Like, oh, that hurt. Okay. Yeah, I'm definitely wearing socks with it. Already have one on. Tying it. Alright, try to do this other one.
Zach and Hadley are beautiful dancers. No one can take that away from them. But remember, Kathy didn't create those dancers. She plucked them from some other dance studio and now is claiming them as hers. I will take our little dancers any day over Kathy's kids.
Yeah, I'm definitely wearing socks with it. Hold up.